don't start crying.
No! I'm not speaking my butthole.
Very nice.
I figured y'all might eat it after.
One, two, three.
Wait, are we doing silly faces or?
Anything. One, two.
Congratulations to Adam and Nancy on a beautiful wedding. They went through some hard times, but life brought them back together. And that's what love can do. I love both of these guys. But let's be honest, Adam loves me more. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. I love Adam like a brother. We have been through a lot. Pushing matchbox cars around in the dirt at Kid Country. Then buying cars. Then to get speeding tickets. I'm just kidding. But whenever my car had problems, Adam was always there to help me rebuild it. And if Adam treats me half as good, if Adam treats Nancy half as good as he treats me, then they will have a happy marriage. Congratulations.
Today we have gathered to celebrate the special love that exists between Nancy and Adam. To witness their desire to accept each other as partners in life and love through the commitment of marriage. Adam and Nancy, your partnership does not begin today. You put forth great effort to form the foundation of this marriage, which you have built the last 8 years. Today is not just a celebration of two people, but a celebration of the merging of their two worlds. To continue to grow your relationship will take mutual respect and affection. It will take trust. To know that in your hearts you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together.
I, Robert Adam Woody, take you, Nancy Tom, to be my wife. I promise to love,
respect,
and
celebrate.
And celebrate you.
And your cooking.
And your cooking. And Layla.
And to give you the best of myself.
And to give you the best of myself.
For I know we will build a rich life together.
For I know that we will build a rich life together.
Tom, take you, Robert Adam Woody, to be my husband.
I will love you unconditionally.
I will love you unconditionally and without hesitation.
For it is your heart that moves
me. Your spirit that
inspires
me. And your humor that delights me. And your hand that I want to hold for all of our days. I promise to love, respect, and celebrate you, and your cars too, and give you all the best of myself.
For I know that we will build a rich life together.
So many days before,
and so many to come, you wake facing the world together. With each day you share, may your love grow truer and stronger. May you protect and cherish this sacred space you two hold for each other, and continue to celebrate each other hand in hand in all of your days ahead. And now, by the power vested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Wow.
You may seal the union with a kiss.
It's so-